so I thought that I would chat with you guys from the gym. Yesterday was fun, but I had a lot of calories, so now I gotta work it off. So now I'm in the gym, working it out. So overall, the restaurant we went to was Brenner's on the Bayou. It was really good. Everything was yummy. Food was delicious. We end up having the bacon wrapped quail for appetizers. We had the red snapper with cauliflower and fresh green beans for dinner. And for dessert, we had a caramel apple cheesecake. And I think it was so good. I think the base of it was made out of like toffee or caramel and graham cracker together. And there were tiny diced pieces of apple. But they were so it was like the best apple ever. Like they were sweet, sour. They were good, especially paired with the cheesecake. So I started off today with some hydrotherapy. Then I got on the elliptical. Now I'm on the bike machine. And I'm working it out. I'm on a fitness journey, basically a journey to be my best self. But I'm excited. I'm excited about everything. I got my boo here with me. He's behind me, looking. Probably can't see him, but that's him in the far back working out. So this is where I'm at. Just want to check in with you guys. I'll check back in with you later after I get on another machine.